Well, friends, we've come to the turning point in the story, to the happy part of this. And so joyous am I that I'm going to invite Matt to come and play the guitar at the front of the stage. Let's hear it for Matt! This is a love song, and it's not one about the collapse of modern society or anything like that. This is a genuine bona fide love song. I met my partner, and we were on holiday together, and it was that moment in a relationship where you go from thinking, yeah, this is cool, to thinking, shit, this is the one. I've got to do something about this. We were on holiday together in Italy, and I woke up before her one morning in a hotel in Rome, and I looked over at her, and she was lying there, and she was really beautiful and peaceful, and I started getting an idea for a song, and I thought, I'm going to write her a song for when she wakes up. It's going to be really romantic. And I started writing the song, and about halfway through the second verse, she woke up, and I looked over at her, and I said, go back to sleep! And she said, what? And I said, just at least just close your eyes and like stay still. And she said, that's creepy. Not doing that. So I said, fine, go and get a hotel breakfast and don't talk to me and come back in like half an hour. Which she did, and by that time I had a finished song and I'm going to play it for you now. Let's see how this piano playing lark works out, shall we?
Bottom.